Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for
Resident Evil 6.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're on our way to the final chapter in Leon's campaign. Right? It is the final chapter. I actually had to stop to think about it.
Things just got bad. Real bad.
Damn it!
Chris, listen to me.
I need you to rescue two hostages from an underwater oil field. Agent Sherry Birkin and Jake Mueller.
Albert Wesker's son.
Wesker?
Chris, he's got antibodies for the C virus.
I got it. On my way.
Good, thanks.
Leon, wait. There's something I need to tell you.
Ada Wong is dead.
Copy. Sherry and Jake need you. Don't let him down.
Are you okay?
Let's just find the survivors and get the hell out of here.
Echo to HQ, can you read me? HQ to Echo, report.
Hey! What the hell are you guys doing over there? We need to evacuate, come on!
We detected traces of the C-virus in the gas. Looks like the same gas.
We're moving in to search for surviving evacuees.
Wait!
We want to help. All right, come on.
Well, it's clear logic right now. You want to avoid the blue smoke, and you gotta like rush through here, or you will die.
Don't go near the gas.
Helena. I gotta wait for Helena to open the door.
Over here.
Shoot him! Shoot!
Over here!
And before you actually rush upstairs,
you okay? It's a lockout.
There's an emblem in this clothing store, so you want to shoot it and then head upstairs. And when I mean head upstairs, you do want to hurry, because when the glass breaks, the gas will come in and, you know, you will die, so, you know, move your butt.
Follow me!
Oh, shit!
I can't run with those items, but oh well. I just have some pistol ammo. I had zero to begin with, I think.
Hold on, I'll get it open.
Hurry up.
Damn it!
We gotta go!
Helena can take care of it. Or she could have. There you go, Helena. Oh, okay, thank you.
Alright, go! Come on!
I think. Oh, first something breaks open.
It's just outside!
Don't zombies pop out somewhere? There they are. Sorry, dude, I tried to help you. Or, I wanted to help you. There's so many. Shoot, you guys, what are you doing?
Shoot the zombies.
Why are they only after me? Attack those guys. They're shooting you, too. I can barely see what's going on. I'll just kick. And step on people. Helena.
Okay.
Don't look back. Just go.
Shit. Good luck. All right. Hang on.
Where did all the ash come from?
Probably from the missile.
HQ to Charlie. Change of plans. Entry to Ta Chi is prohibited. Retreat and wait for further orders.
What? The Echo team is still in there. They need us.
Fall back. That's an order. We can't risk any more men in there.
Damn it.
And then there were three. Leon, Helena, and this soldier.
This is bad.
Why did you stop the car? Turn.
They're gonna surround us. We gotta go.
I got it.
Look at all these zombies. Who's saying that? Oh, the radio. Someone on the radio. Sorry, man. I don't know where you are. Oh, hello. No hitchhiking, please. Do something. No? Okay, never mind. He went away.
Keep going. I'm gonna head back and try to find what's left of my team.
Thank you.
Be careful, all right?
Are you sure it's a good idea to split up, dude? But all right.
Echo team, come in. Is anyone there?
Good luck. Guess she's not dead after all. And this scene should look familiar because this is the very beginning of the game.
Leon, do you hear me? Are you all right?
I'll live, but I've got a feeling things are about to get worse.
The only difference this time is that Helena's not wounded. I don't know why it's different from the beginning. And I'm full. This is great. Can I reload some of these and make room, or move a Helena? I picked up two. That's great. As I was saying, I don't know why it's a little different from the beginning. Well, I don't know why Helena's not wounded. I have to carry her, but oh well. And then there's this zombie. Alright, what I do is get rid of him first, and his friend back there. Whoa, I didn't mean to counter him. That worked out for the best. Anyway, there is an emblem in this truck. Yeah, remote bomb, I want a remote bomb. That guy needs to die. Come on, or be dead again. So get the emblem. No? Fine. Whoa, did you just dodge? Oh, bulletproof glass. That's lovely. Run and kick. Or swing. Okay, he dead. Okay, as I was saying, the emblem is in here. That makes two emblems so far. Two more to go. Okay, I really want these herbs, but I'm full of crap. Oh, there's 5 bullets there left. Okay, let's reload this. I guess I'll get rid of this since it's full anyway. I'll pick up more later. Perfect, now I have room. 2 slots. I think the main reason why I don't like this game is that the inventory is really limited and you have to carry so many different guns and ammo. What I think is best is to focus on only a few types of guns and not all of them. And grenades, as you can tell, are very useful, so I do recommend keeping grenades. But don't... If I were you, I think you should either choose between the sniper rifle or auto rifle, not both. Whoa. Because then you really have ammo issues. I will most likely choose the sniper rifle over the auto rifle because I'd rather go for accuracy rather than speed. Because I'll use my pistol for that.
Can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
But basically, you should only focus on 3 guns and carry 3 types of ammo, not 4 types of ammo. It's just way too much to carry. The Magnum is a must, so I don't even count the Magnum, but Magnums are definitely a must. I'm just gonna kick, get out of breath. Come on, Helena. Now the bot, your AI friend, will use all ammo guns available to them, because they have no ammo issues to begin with. Okay, can this open up yet? Yeah, I'm getting swarmed. I'm being swarmed. But anyway, this all should look very familiar to you, because it was the beginning. Ow! I'm talking! Bitch slap me when I'm talking. Especially when I'm not looking at you. This is rude. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Run!
Running. Are we there yet? I like how the soldier here tells us to get in and gets left behind. It's so sad.
Shit.
Get off, please. Thank you. Helena, it's logical to pull up. Go away.
You all right?
Yeah.
All right, I think I might end the video here before I enter the double doors there. But before I do that, I'm going to collect these boxes and find the third emblem. The third emblem is actually here before the double doors. And I'm having space issues once again. All right, there we go. All these herbs. Okay. The third emblem is right on the shelf to the right of the double doors. There we go. All right, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.